ever been bored in class like this individual? Hi, I'm Harry, and today I'm going to show you a fun science experiment you can do in a situation just like this. All you need is a ruler and a flat surface, such as a desk.
Let's start. Place your ruler on the desk and hold it in position with one hand. Then, using your free hand, flick the ruler downwards as you can see our demonstrator doing.
When you flick the ruler against the desk, it'll move back and forth very quickly. This is called vibration. This vibration is what causes the ruler to produce a note. We can say that this note takes the form of a wave. When the ruler vibrates, it causes the air around it to vibrate. The wave, which moves like when you skim a stone across water, will reach your ear, and that's why you hear the note. When you change the length of the ruler, you'll notice a change in the pitch of the note. When the ruler is longer, you'll notice the note is lower. This is because the vibration of the ruler is slower, which you can see in the video.
Wow, that is fun.